sand.
There he is.
Oh my god.
Watermarks.
Mm-hmm.
That's funny. This is a two-toned elephant.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
This is a very two-toned
elephant.
Indigenous to this area.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
all of a sudden you see
I can't breathe.
So you are free to stand up and take some photos as many as you can. You can video, you can take some photos. I'm giving you this opportunity to do that.
Thank you.
Yeah. This is beautiful.
Yep, here's one coming down there.
Yeah. Running to catch up.
Ready to catch up, hurry up.
Yeah.
Like once one of them went in, then the rest just follow right behind.
Because
a while, it looked like they were taking their time.
I like how their little trunk sticks up, so they can breathe.
You get the trunk, you look at the snorkel, when you see them bouncing up and down, they swim.
Yeah.
Way shallow, you see them walking across.
Here's another one right here coming down.
Yeah.
Oh.
Stay away from me, please.
Oh. Oh my god, that's so hysterical. Can you see?
How deep is the water here?
The picture collage and staples.
They kill anything that they can overpower. Something big like this elephant here is a big disadvantage because crocodiles, they have to kill something that they can overpower, something that they can drown it.
Yeah.
So something big like an elephant.
They can't drown it. Yeah.
Yeah. So that's why he's very relaxed and taking his time.
Time
to,
he doesn't care.
Yeah,
doesn't care.
Yeah. He'd rather drink the water.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Thank you.
He's doing. He's like, I'm thirsty.
Yeah.